talked about delegates attending afternoon breakout session. So the thought would be that the afternoon session would be one of the folks together. And then just to note there that 24 can elect to send delegates to attend and let them know the council meeting as well. We talked about that.
I think that's true.
We've worked on this yesterday, I apologize, Shane. Is that a type of coastal, is it the Swanson Hill Health Club or that was just on the members of the afternoon session? Do you remember?
No, I thought it was coastal, but we have to think it's more appropriate for all of them.
We'll double check that.
Probably coastal's gonna be better. I mean, all of our rivers are running coastal. We do share with those Columbia.
Yeah, I mean, it seems it's too likely for our region to be either coastal or off the model. So I don't know if you have questions yet.
I think our region is coastal. But, I mean, you know, we'll let delegates determine, you know, that if we want to talk about that. So if you watch me, you know.
Just kind of a highlighting for Council Meeting 2. Like I said, we are coming back with a basin resource assessment focusing on surface water and groundwater and any changes. And then how that will play into the gap analysis. So there's a lot of work to be done between now and then, but the teams have been working on it hard, and we're looking forward to that.
And that graphic there was the one I was kind of trying to sketch out there. Carol, thanks for offering to go over to visit with the neighboring council. Those colors you can now see, yeah, the council boundaries, and you've got to look closer if you guys want to, and kind of the dotted parts. And then the colored parts are the actual watershed. So like Scott had just said, you can see the combination of the shared resources with the lower Flint, upper Flint, Altamaha, and then how that goes down and connects to the cultural. So it's really, yeah, that purpley color really connects all four of those towns with the knowledge.
Any other next
item is council meeting evaluation. I think at one point these used to be sophisticated surveys that we sent out to you guys, and I think where we're at is a pleasure of you to see the input. Essentially, it's give us feedback on how we can make the meetings better for you. So if there's anything you want to send, you know, to us from other folks through email, just let us know.
Yeah, if you don't want to blame Shane in person, you can send it to me.
I'll send
it in private.
Yeah, dude, if we want to change, I know this is a long meeting. I appreciate you guys sitting through. We have a lot to do. I don't know that the next few meetings are going to be a whole lot different. We're probably going to have a little time, obviously, to join the meeting. But if there's something you'd like to change besides the time, or even if you have a location you'd like to be in, you know, we can look at that for a few meetings. Just let me know. Email me or Shane. Feel free to email me or give your opinion. And if you want Shane to stand on the soapbox or speak up louder, just let me know.
Yeah, our pleasure. Definitely look forward to working with you guys to update your plan. And thank you very much for your time today.
Appreciate it. Good to see y'all.
I guess
please
we'll stand adjourned.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Please do. If you guys want to take a little bit of with you.
Yeah, we'll
pull it out.